carbohydrates, if you take, so these carbohydrates are already told energy, instant energy providing element. This carbohydrate is defined as the instant energy providing element. So in the carbohydrate, if you take two types, it will sort out into two types. Okay. So based on the presence of the sugars, okay, based on the presence of the sugars, this carbohydrate is sorted out into two categories. So one is called as simple carbohydrate, and another one is called as complex carbohydrate. So one is called as simple carbohydrate, and another one is called as complex carbohydrate. So this carbohydrate is classified into two types. One is called as simple carbohydrate, and another one is called as complex carbohydrate. So simple carbohydrate means it is made up of simple sugars. Simple sugars. Technically, if you want to tell, means monosaccharides. Technically, if you want to tell, means that is called as monosaccharides. Monosaccharides. Technically, if you want to tell, means so simple sugar. It is made, simple carbohydrate is the thing which is made up of simple sugar. Technically, they called as monosaccharides. So mono means one. Mono means one or same. Okay, so it is made up of only one sugar units. It is made up of only one sugar unit or sugar form. Okay, only one may sugar unit. So hence it is called as simple sugar. But complex sugar, if you take, that is made up of more than one sugar unit. More than one sugar unit. So for example, it is technically called as polysaccharides. It is technically called as polysaccharides. It is technically called as polysaccharides. So poly means more than one or many. Poly means more than one or many. So this is the main difference, core difference between the simple carbohydrate and complex carbohydrate. So simple carbohydrate, if you take, that is made up of simple sugars, which means only one sugar unit. Complex carbohydrate is made up of more than one sugar unit. Simple carbohydrate, technically they called as monosaccharides. Mono means one. Complex carbohydrate, technically they called as polysaccharides. Poly means many. So in which type of food the simple carbohydrate will be there? So mostly, which I already told, like milk. So whenever we take simple carbohydrate, in which form we can get the simple carbohydrate, means in the form of fruits, vegetables, milk. So in this form we used to receive the simple carbohydrates. Complex carbohydrates, if you take, means mostly cake, then wheat kernel. Okay, wheat kernel, then white bread also come under this category. White bread, okay. So this type, wheat kernel, cake, white bread, these are come under the complex carbohydrate. So this type is come under simple carbohydrate, and this type is come under complex carbohydrates. Okay, so simple carbohydrate mostly provide the sweetness to the human body in the blood. It used to increase the sweetness, which means glucose level in the blood, and it is very easy to digest the simple carbohydrate. But the complex carbohydrate, it will not produce that much glucose level to the blood, or not produce that much sweet level, increasing in the sweetness in the blood level of the human beings. And same time, it is very difficult to digest it. So why the complex carbohydrate is difficult to digest? That is one question is arising. Why the complex carbohydrate is difficult to digest?